today, unboxing our first look of the Vivo iPhone. Well guys, Mark's friend said, one less look at logo here, it looks like it's cool, yeah? And back left side, Vivo logo here now, and bottom side, iPhone logo printed. Okay, what's inside of the box? Well guys, box himself, the friend, mobile phone here, yep, it's cool. Okay, I'm later review the phone, put the phone side. What do you think guys, this phone is worth for money? Okay, let's look. More inside, one mini box here now. Mini box front side, iCool logo printed. And inside, free case and booklets here now. Free case is looking good, but it's not transparent case. But it's a very shiny case. Look guys, back side is very very shiny. And center is one cut out here. More one paperwork and SIM ejecting pin here. And more inside, one AC adapter here. It's a 44 watts fast charging AC adapter. It's only 40 minutes, 0 to 100% charge full. More one USB cable, it's a normal cable. No more inside the box. And what do you think guys, Vivo iQOO phone box inside, no headphones here. But it's a gaming piece. Okay, let's look the phone side by side. Okay, display is a massive 6.4 inches full HD plus resolution. It's a Samsung new AMOLED display it's inputted this phone. Phone display top side is a water top notch here. It's a new trending, yeah, it's not bad. I like the water top notch. And water top notch top side is a AR speaker here. Phone bottom side is a less chain here now. It's look like it's very very slim, but it's a real as well as same as Galaxy S10 and S10 Plus type chain here. It's not bad, it's good. And let's look phone back side. It's a triple camera setup is here now. Main camera it's a 12 MB. And secondary camera is a wide angle 30 MP, and last camera is a 2 MP depth sensor. Yep.
It's Vivo iQOO is the first gaming smartphone from the company under its new sub-brand iQOO. The Chinese smartphone maker is targeting the phone at mobile gamers and photographers with its high-end specifications. To that end, Vivo has used the top-of-the-line Snapdragon 855 SoC, combined with a vapor cooling system. Another highlight of the Vivo iQOO is that it also sports a triple rear camera setup with a Sony IMX363 sensor that was also featured on the Pixel 3. There is additionally 44 watts Vivo Super Flash Charge fast charging technology that is touted to charge the iQOO up to 50% in just 15 minutes. The iQOO also comes in a 12 GB RAM option that has 256 GB of onboard storage. The Vivo iQOO comes with a 3D glass bill that sports an LED strip at the back. The top-end variant also comes with a faux carbon fiber back that is protected by a curved glass panel. The back of the iQOO also shows the absence of a traditional fingerprint sensor. It confirms the availability of an inch display fingerprint sensor. Furthermore, the back panel is completed with a triple rear camera setup and iQOO branding. Being a gaming phone, the Vivo iQOO sports Monster Touch shoulder buttons at one of the side panels to offer four-point operations to gamers without using any additional accessory. There is also Vivo's vapor cooling system that is claimed to reduce as much as 12 degrees Celsius of temperature, without hampering the performance. The Vivo iQOO also has a list of multi-turbo features that are designed to customize the performance levels as per user requirements. You can particularly switch between AI Turbo, Center Turbo, Neck Turbo, Cooling Turbo, and Game Turbo modes. On the specifications front, the dual SIM, Nano, Vivo iQOO runs Android 9.0 Pie with FunTouch OS 9 on top and features a 6.41-inch Full HD Plus, 1080 by 2340 pixels, AMOLED display along with the water drop style display notch and 19.5 to 9 aspect ratio. The phone also has a 91.7% of screen to body ratio. Under the hood, there is an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 SoC, coupled with 6 GB, 8 GB, and 12 GB RAM options. The Vivo iQOO sports a triple rear camera setup that flaunts a 13-megapixel Sony IMX263 sensor along with a wide-angle lens. There is also a 12 megapixel primary sensor along with an f/1.79 aperture and a 2 megapixel depth sensor. For selfies, the iQOO has a 12 megapixel camera sensor at the front.